everything shaking, but a specter would have attacked me already. Inhabitants clearly left in a hurry. Scattered salt. Probably to drive ghosts away. Pointless superstition. Air flowing through this crack. There's something in there. Wall seems a little thin. No one's been here in a while. The root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Looks like a journal. The root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Something clicked. elemental. Pretty powerful, too. Almost managed to break it, not for just support. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around. Gotta free it first, then defeat it.
What a smack! I've got a tetter!
Come closer, don't you? You'll find out everything.
Greetings. Ugh. Don't touch me.
Go
touch
away.
Yourself well shaped.
Eternal fire, why me?
Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. The cellar you mentioned, is it in a state to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Well, we shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And farewell. Back again.
You're on everyone's tongues, you know. Coin and fame are plenty now, eh?
Ooh. Ah,
Tantian in town.